Welcome on board the Helga, laddies. This is a general cargo ship from the Netherlands. All the officers are Dutch, I am one of them. All of the deckhands are from Indonesia. At the moment we are at anchor, close to our port of call Leith in rainy Scotland. I had to bring out the camera because look at that. It's not rainy now, and look at those beautiful clouds. During our anchorage we already managed to move our tween decks with our crane. Tween decks are basically big boxes of steel that create an extra floor in our hold. We want to load all the way on the ground floor, which is called the tank top, so the tween decks were in the way and we had to stack them in the back of the holds. Our GT, or gross tonnage, is 8,999. So why is it not 9,000? Don't we like to brag? Are we not OCD enough to embrace nice round numbers? No. GT, or gross tonnage, is like the manhood of a ship. Size matters. While sailors like to brag about how much GT is their boat, shipping companies do the opposite. Why? Well, because GT is used to determine stuff like manning regulations, safety rules, registration fees, port fees, etc. So basically, it's like a prostitute charging you by the size. You want to matter, but you also want to save money. Anyway, to determine your GT, you need to sum up all the close spaces of your ship and multiply it by some smart people determined factor, making it more like a volume, like, so it actually has nothing to do with the weight, as the name of gross tonnage implies. Time to heave the anchor and sail into beautiful Leith.
I hate anchor watch.